On September 10, 2014, 3 days short of his 75th birthday, Kiel died at St. Agnes Medical Center in Fresno, California, of acute myocardial infarction possibly caused by coronary artery disease.